So today we will see about VSWR measurement. Okay, this is the experimental setup or else block diagram for measuring VSWR. Okay, initially we have a klystron power supply, klystron mount, isolator, variable attenuator, frequency meter, throttle line, detector mount and VSWR meter. Here we are going to use CRO rather than using VSWR meter. We are going to use CRO for viewing the output. Okay, so we will see the setup. I am repeating, you have to keep this beam voltage as a minimum 1 and repeller voltage as a maximum 1. In the previous video also I have mentioned you again and again, right? So beam voltage should be in minimum position, repeller voltage should be in maximum position. Okay, you have to make the arrangements like that, right? So here we are going to introduce one new section called slotted line section. This is slotted line section, okay? Here I can connect my CRO probe. Okay, in order to get the output, I can connect the CRO probe here, and at last I am connecting a matched termination, that is load. Or load when the last I connect pandropa, then only I can get the wave here. But then a load irukano. Okay, this is load. Okay, these are the two extra setups that we are doing when comparing with the previous experiment. This is slotted line section and this is matched load. Okay, now we will see about the measurement part. See, keep this slotted line position, slotted line section in maximum position. Okay, maximum ah irukano. Okay, move panite vanga. We are going to make two measurements. One is maximum, another one is minimum. See, look at the CRO carefully. I'm checking for maximum position. See, at a particular point I am getting a maximum value. Okay, this is my Vmax value. Okay, it is approximately 2.4 into 20 millivolt. Okay, this is my Vmax value. Nee nalla remove panikalamba, we can move this. Okay, at a particular point we will be getting a maximum voltage, corresponding voltage value you are going to measure. Okay, similarly you are going to move this again for getting a minimum value. Maximum la da irukku, inno minimum agala. Now it is getting reduced. Let me see whether it is my minimum value. One, I check panikiren. Further I am moving, maximum da agudhu, seriya? So you can take this value as a minimum value. Okay, minimum value is 1 into 20 millivolt. Okay, these are the two measurements you are going to do. I am repeating, just you are going to move the slotted section and you are going to look for the maximum and minimum value. Eppadi move pandren paathuko. Okay, now I am getting a maximum value. I am checking for next maximum also.
Minimum.
This is the maximum value I am getting. Corresponding voltage we are measuring and then we are looking for the minimum. Idhukku mela minimum illa, seriya? So corresponding voltage you can measure. If you want corresponding D1 and D2 value, here we can read. Okay, 0 order value inge enga coincide aagudun paakanum, at which value my 0 scale is getting coincided appdin solittu paathittu we can measure the corresponding distance value also. D1 and D2 also we can measure. Okay, that's all about the experiment. Only two values we are going to measure, that is Vmax and Vmin. Okay, so about the calculation part, look at the board. So this is the formula. Okay, just I have measured D1 and D2 values also. This is the formula, S is equal to Vmax divided by Vmin. I have applied and I have obtained the value as 4. And if you want, you can also find the reflection coefficient, rho is equal to S minus 1 divided by S plus 1. Okay, this is, it's all about the value. And one more point I want to mention is that while switching off all the devices, okay, you have to keep this beam voltage again to the minimum position and repeller voltage again to the maximum position. keep this knob in B, right? First, you have to switch off this heat tension knob. Okay, sorry, high tension knob. Wait for 2 minutes. Okay, it has to set to zero. Once if it got zero value, then you power off this. Okay, these are the things you have to do. That's all. Thank you.